over to the creek. They come drop in, get some water, unload it over the fire. It's really cool to see them in action.